everyone. So I am currently in Berkeley. I'm about to leave to go to Santa Cruz. I've been in Berkeley for 3 days now, but unfortunately my vlogging has been absolute shit. So I just have some clips of like some things that we've done and little moments here and there. So I think I'll share those now so that you guys can see what we've been up to. And then I'll continue on from this point so you guys can see Santa Cruz. So mini Berkeley, San Francisco vlog here. Hey guys, so we're currently at Berkeley, which is one of the schools that I want to transfer to. So we're just checking it out for the weekend, but it's absolutely beautiful as you can see. We're just gonna go get dinner now while we wait for the people we're couch surfing with to be ready. So yeah.
Oh yeah, I'll tell you something. I think you'll understand when I say that something. I wanna hold your hand, you know. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. Oh, please say to me, you let me be your man. And please say to me, you let me hold your hand, no. You let me hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. And when I touch you, I feel happy inside. It's such a feeling that my love I can't hide, I can't hide, I can't hide. Yeah, you've got that something. I think you'll understand when I say that something. I wanna hold your hand, no. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. And when I touch you, I feel happy inside. It's such a feeling that my love I can't hide.
Okay, so that was Berkeley in San Francisco. We were there for 3 days. We were just couch surfing with some students who were amazing. We went to San Francisco to my favorite vegan sushi restaurant called Shizen, which if you are ever in San Francisco, you must go. It is absolutely, absolutely amazing. We got vegan cinnamon rolls, which were also amazing. Everything's food related, if you can tell. And just kind of walked around campus and got a feel for the area since it is a school that I would like to go to. But now we are going to go to Santa Cruz, which I am so excited for. So yeah, let's go.
Lying, stealing, cheap, beg you from her knees, make you think she means it this time. She'll tear a hole in you, the one you can't repair. But I still love her, I don't really. Young, ooh, we did enough. When it got cold, ooh, we bundled up. I can't be told, it can't be done. It's better to feel pain than nothing at all. The opposite of love's indifference. So pay attention now. I'm standing on your porch screaming out, and I won't leave until you come downstairs. So keep your head up, keep your love.